You're kidding, right?
My God, this Hugh is going to have a Mary Sue personality from Rena, ain't he?
Absolute garbage.
Another anime for P4. Absolutely unnecessary, in my opinion.
I am mad. Really, really mad.
I can't. I just can't with Atlas anymore.
And this is why I started to hate Persona. Seriously, fuck off, Atlas. You sunk so low.
Oh, God, and I thought P4D was the bottom. Atlas is falling deeper and deeper.
Why were people expecting a game announcement during an anime event anyway? It was being co-hosted by Atlas and Aniplex, and Aniplex wouldn't have anything to gain by announcing a new video game since that's not their industry.
Yes, they would. You want viewers. Promote the movies and anime, and give some P5 teaser at the end.
Saving money. That's wasting money that could be going towards P5's budget.
This is all Atlas' fault for making P4 anime and P4 arena. Spin-off fighting game lol, canon.
I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. I hate Mori, I hate you, I hate Yosuke, I hate Inukiko, I hate Teddy, I hate Risei, I hate Naoto, I hate Adachi, I hate Persona 4.
After this announcement, I doubt Atlas ever wants to release SMT4 in the PAL region anymore. Sure, the stream was about Persona, but I seriously think this just seals it.